Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how you can remove any image background, either you are selling product or you want to remove your image or photos background at once with multiple picture. Simply you go to Canva. After install or you log in with your email, you can log with your email the Canva application. Open the Canva and then go here and scroll down to the apps, click the apps, and you can see here content planner, mockups and product photos. Click product photos and here choose photos. Choose the photos you want to remove the background. It can be your online selling product or your own image or picture. Okay, so since if you have already in the Canva, you can select. If you doesn't have, you can upload from your computer to Canva. You can add up to 10 images to bulk edit. Since I want to show you from the beginning, upload new image. Here where you have image, I have image here, some image. Okay. I want to remove background of this image. I took here this image to remove the background of this all image. This is a new smartphone image actually. You can add some more than 10 image you can do at once. Go to next. And then apply here which color you want. After you apply, your image background will be this color, this color, this color. Which color you want for your product or your image, you can choose here. Since this is a product, I want to choose this white background. You can also choose 3D shadow, wood shadow, white table, and then also wooden table. All the product background is available here. So I'm going to choose this white background and then apply. This will take some minutes. And you wait for the complete the product uploading. Here you can see our image is already uploaded and now it's going to complete the background with the colors we choose from the beginning. This may take few minutes to complete. So our image is ready to download. Open and see. You can see here our all the image background completely removed the background to the white background. You can see here. So any image or any unwanted part from the background you can remove with the Canva. And also this is free to use. You don't need to buy Canva Pro. Now I want to download this file at once. So you download all the image at once and then you can unzip to view as PNG image. And let me show you, this is how you can do that. Simply click the download all. This will be in the zip file. So save the zip file and it's downloading here. So our image is downloaded in our computer. Now go to view the into the PNG photos. Open the PC. go to download file, and see here, this is in the zip file, because here is more than one photos. This is why it's come to the zip file. So now we want to unzip to view as PNG. Click simply and right click to your mouse and go to extract here. Click the extract here. And then you can choose here, yes. So our image already here done to the PNG file. Now you want to view all the image to PNG file. Simply select the all this and open. You can see here our image is ready to view to the white background. So this is how you can do. You can remove the product or any picture background at once in Canva, and this is free. So if you want to remove, if you want different color, you can choose the different color, red, pink, blue, from the beginning. Okay, thank you for the watching, and please subscribe my channel.